Let's find our first world. Connor's world. So what have we been doing in this world?
We've been... there's our house.
There's our house.
Now let's go down the walkway and find our cave.
Find our cave. Okay. You want to talk a little bit about our house that we made?
So...
what's this room?
This room is... where we keep our stuff, remember?
The equipment room?
Yeah. Second floor.
Oh, yeah.
How do you get up to the second floor?
Oh, that's a great point. We should make some stairs or a ladder. You want to make some stairs or a ladder?
Yeah.
Which one?
Right in the middle.
Stairs or a ladder?
Stairs.
Stairs, okay. So I'm trying to think of where these stairs are going to go.
Right on the porch.
On the porch? But we have to go up, right? We have to make staircase up, so let's see. Okay. Here we go. What color stairs would you like to use?
This color.
These wood ones?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So let's see. Now, we haven't played Minecraft very much. This is our third time playing Minecraft?
Yeah.
I think. Is that right?
Yeah.
Okay. So, we're trying to get better. And we'll get there eventually.
Yeah. So now we need another stair? We have to work our way upwards?
Yeah, that's how stairs work. Not bad. Maybe we'll bust this up. And hoo-ah! Oh, I can't fit down there. I keep bouncing up. Okay. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's much better. And there we have it. We have a pretty nifty staircase in the side of our glass house. And it looks pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Now we're going
for... we have this little weird space. Do we want to fill that up with a color?
Sure.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Much better.
Can we go into our cave?
We can go into our cave. Oh, I fell into the ocean! So, we had to build this island all the way up from the bottom because our blocks kept falling down, right? Mm-hmm. So we built a sand column all the way up, and then... once it was high enough and we had built enough of an island that was glass, we destroyed the sand column and our house stayed up. We were able to make this sweet walkway.
Let's go and find our cave, right?
Yeah, where's our cave? Oh, I think our cave's over here.
Mm-hmm. It's on the missing island. Can't go too far out.
Can't go too far out. You're right. Okay. So,
our cave.
What is this cave?
Is it a Minecraft cave?
It is a Minecraft cave. What is the purpose of this cave?
The purpose? I don't remember what was here.
This is a cave for us to hide our treasure. We don't have any treasure currently. But when we get some treasure, it's going to have lots of secret rooms, lots of cool little passageways. We should mention we're playing on creative mode. Because we don't want to be attacked by zombies, because we don't really know what we're doing. Oh no!
Yes, math one.
I promise I'll be better. There we go. Okay. So what do you want to build? Let's build something. You want to work on our house? I wanted to work on our house.
I want to work on our adventure.
Our adventure? But how are we going to make a third floor? I thought we had to... design something. Where do you want to go?
I want to go on to one of the farther islands.
Okay, pick one.
Oh, that one?
This one right here?
Yeah.
This looks like a little village over here.
Yeah.
What? We haven't explored this before. Has a very strange looking nose.
He's a wood person.
He's a wood person?
Yeah.
What makes someone a wood person?
Minecraft, they're weird things, like wood persons.
There's weird things like wood persons? That's good to know. Oh, look at all this. They have like crops and they're tending rice paddies or something. And they're talking to me and saying, oh, they have very small little how did I get a table? I was looking for a table. I didn't know if you could build one.
You can.
They have their arms crossed. Alright, so what do you want to do?
I want to make a trench.
A trench? So, like, dig a trench?
Yes. On one of these houses.
So we're going to destroy one of their houses?
No.
That doesn't sound nice.
I'm not going to destroy one of their houses, we're going to make a...
You want to dig a trench right here?
Yeah, right here. Oh my god, they made a raft! A wood raft!
I think that's a pier. You know what a pier is?
What's a pier?
Pier is a piece of wood that juts out into the water so boats can dock there. But you wanted to make a trench, right? So you want to let the water in, so maybe you can hear the rock. Up the hole.
It's hard. You're getting pulled in by a tornado. You're getting pulled in.
By a tornado?
Yeah.
Isn't that a tornado? That's a stream. Alright. So what we have to do is we have to let some water in over here to... Hi, squid. He's having a hard time over there. Okay.
That's me having a real hard time. I didn't know that, yeah. Yeah,
it's got
a real hard time.
We should name the squid. What should the squid's name be?
Swana Madonna.
Swana Madonna?
Yeah.
Okay. Swanama. Swanama.
Madonna.
Does that have any particular significance for you, or is that just a...
Why do I not go in?
Good question. I think I dug one block too deep over there. It's alright. Okay, we're almost there.
I guess we did get 90 cents down. 95
cents. 95
cents. Oh! They could get sucked into a whirlpool.
So we did it. We made a connection between the rice paddies. It's like a giant water slide. We can make an underground tunnel back to the city.
Yeah. Actually, I want to do something, actually.
Okay.
I want to make a tunnel down underground.
Mm-hmm.
You know that?
Water's falling from the ceiling. There's a lot of sand.
Because, look.
Down the ocean. Hit me. Oh, yeah, there we go. Nice.
We
little secret compartment.
Yeah, from there.
Very cool. All right.
Now I'll make a hole.
A hole?
And let's go and find some treasure. Make a deep, deep hole.
Do you think there's going to be treasure in our deep, deep hole?
Yeah.
Where do you want to make it?
Right there.
Right here?
Yes.
Okay.
Dun, 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 dun.
Are we going straight down?
Yes, straight down. And once we get to our destination, we will turn. Once we get to our destination, find enough to we'll turn and find some more. Wait, I see the rock changing.
That's because we're going down through different layers of the earth.
Yeah.
The music also changed. Thank you. make it all pretty high, and then I'm gonna go around the outside.
And make it high.
Make it high. And then we're gonna have to bash out some blocks and make some windows and all that jazz.
But we get don't. We can get our compartment room. It's an old room, so we need to put fires. We didn't have lighting today.
Oh, so you don't want it to have any lights?
Yes.
So you want it to be one block higher than this?
Yes.
Okay.
One block higher. Oh! See? We could fall into the roof now.
And you don't want there to be any windows?
Yeah, yet fires.
Just fires. What do you want the roof to be made out of?
Maybe yet windows. Maybe windows.
What do you want the roof to be made out of? You want it to be made out of solid wood or glass and wood?
Glass.
Glass and wood or just glass?
Get glass on the whole thing.
You know what we could do? We could do like spiraling glass or like... This could be cool. You want me to show you what I'm going to do?
Yeah. What is it?
I'm going to do like a glass sort of outline.
What is he going to do?
What's it going to do? Watch. Now I'm going to put wood on the inside.
And then push something else in the middle. Then glass in the middle.
Kind of cool.
That cool.
Yeah, and then I'm going to put wood in the middle of this.
That look cool.
Yeah, I like that. Nice. It looks like a big P. I have to get better at this. Okay, so we need a door right here.
Good.
That's a good door. And we can see through. Do you want windows or no windows?
Windows.
Okay.
When nighttime, does it ever be nighttime good game?
I made it so that it can't ever be nighttime right now. I set the time because I didn't really want it to be nighttime because it was hard to see. I wanted to build during the daytime. What do you think?
Yay. Plenty of windows so we can get plenty of light.
Mm-hmm.
When it's the morning. We have 2,000 windows. Get 90 light.
2,000 windows and 90 light?
Yeah.
I'll be honest with you, feels like a lot.
Got all the windows?
So a lot of the windows. Let's take a look. Oh yeah, that's a pretty cool looking window pattern. I like that better than our windows downstairs. Okay, I think we need a window right there though. I think we need a window.
Right here?
Yep. Is that better? Is that more balanced? Yeah, it's good. Okay, so I think we need to make our... What did you want, a deck?
Yeah. The whole deck.
You want it to go around the whole house?
Yes. And then you can look out to see.
Mm.
And then we could actually, you know what?
What?
I think we're gonna do another adventure.
Another adventure?
Another.
Might save another adventure for our next video.
No, today. We'll do our video today.
Alright, so, is that a big enough patio, or do we need one more layer?
Big enough patio,
okay, should we put a fence on it?
Yeah. Is it big enough? Yes, it is big enough. Big enough almost for two people.
Almost for two people. Yeah. Yes, side by side.
Yeah.
Squeeze it. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Thank you. It's a pig tunnel.
What is this?
I don't know. It came out all the way over here.
Where?
So we went from here.
There are two tunnels. And here, over here. Can we make one more tunnel?
Oh, there's another. Is this another area? Yeah. So I think what we should do is we should make
a tree.
We should just make we should mark where our tunnels come out. And that way we can find them. Is this another place? Is this one that we're just at? It's a different tunnel system.
Can we
It's a different tunnel system?
Let go and put a flag. And how about Dad? I want to go in and make some lights. Can we go in that tunnel and make some lights?
Whoa, I just knocked all that sand down. Is this our tunnel? Yes, it is. Okay. So what we got to do is, before we make some lights, I'm just making some posts so we don't get lost. And now let's follow through all of our tunnels. It won't let me get out. Okay. We need to make a post right here.
Okay.
So now we can see where they come out. And let's see, there's another entrance to that tunnel. I don't know where it is. Is this it?
Eagle.
Yep. Okay.
Let's mark this.
Alright. There you go.
Now we go in our cave. And make lights in there. In our auger cave.
Over here?
The one that we found. Remember that one?
It's raining.
Oh no.
I think we should go in our house again.
It's nighttime.
Yeah, well, I think, oh look, a little creeper found his way into our house. Creeper. Yeah, but how can we make him come in? He's trying to push him. Go! Go! Oh, I think he's the water!
Oh no!
He's going for a swim.
Yeah, get him out.
I don't know how to.
How do you go under the chicken?
Oop, I can't go under him. Go to our patio and watch the rain. Say goodbye.